we face tomorrow as we say goodbye to yesterday.